I'm talking to the Reno tonight. I want to see who's the new Syndicate leader tonight.
Okay, I'll be the dealer and you'll be my attack dog.
Welcome to the deal, boy!
Alright.
We can take full control of their market now. Let's see what this thing has to offer.
We are at a crossroad now.
And the question is, who will lead the Syndicate to a new era, man?
Well, maybe since I've been doing the deals, maybe I should.
I had someone else in mind, bitch.
The Syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. We need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher.
We need a general, not a little hacker.
What would you like me to do?
Hacking the Plaza Munro's account and leaving with nothing.
You worry about the hacking, I bring the leader's head.
Yes, Jericho.
This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm going to lay your ass out, bitch. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started. Story, bath. Nice time of the year there, ain't it?
Look, you may think it's time to kick back just because it's Christmas and all. But I'm done time with these bastards. I want Jericho and I want him now. So where is he?
I don't know there now, boss, to be honest with you now, you know?
I need something concrete. All we know about the Syndicate is that they're composed of two gangs. The Hackers, the Cyber Gods, and the Wrestlers, the Luchadors. Jericho seems to be calling the shots, while Matt Miller seems to be, let's just say, the gilly. Where does Jericho got his Luchadors to put a hurt on me so bad that they want my head? And Matt Miller, well, he's just getting his Hackers to steal all our money. They've got a nice operation going on with the Christmas trees, so we need to find a way to get to them. Luckily for us, I found these keys last night. Why don't we see what they have locked up?
The Syndicate will know you have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
I guess then you better watch my back.
I don't know now there, boss. I don't really get messy there myself. You can handle it, can't you?
Don't be a pussy.
Alright, boss, I'll do it. But there's gonna be war over this. Anyone that's close to you is fair game. He'd be trying to get a contractor out on you as well.
Alright, let's go. The Syndicate ain't gonna be standing with all the shit we're gonna throw at them. We're showing them Plaza Munro is gonna be here to stay. Sirs, there's no money in the safe. I'm gonna check the inside interior and see if there's any money in there.
Sirs, I think we found the safety deposit ship. You set up with a sniper. Sirs?
Oh.
Robin Ross, spin it! My bad, Jericho. Sharp got away with the safety deposit money.
What the hell were you thinking, Matty? I make the decision, not you.
I thought I had everything under control. He came highly recommended. Sorry, Jericho.
Want another box for your mistake again?
My bad, mate.
Now we have to wait for Shark to make a move.
Now I get to see the city burn down. Man.
I'm glad you all seem to like the new hardware the Luchador Society hook us up with. You know, up to this point, we've been toying with Jericho. Kill his bitch here, steal his money there, but I'm true playing. We know where he is, we have his guns, and let's say it's time we take that motherfucker out. What you think?
Yeah. Die with some honor.
I'm gonna give what is coming to ya.
Oh my shit. Oh fuck.
Getting a little blue in the face there, buddy, huh? Ow!
I'm coming!
Fuck the luchador!
What did you say?
Burn in hell!
Oh, shit! My ass! Oh.
This isn't over.
Come on, we gotta get out. I'm gonna put a bullet in that bitch.
If you'll get that bitch.
Okay, get the charger. We're gonna use it on that motherfucker.
Yo, Matt, I got a plan. Me and a couple of the boys know a guy that works for a plastic surgeon. He's gonna get us in, and we're gonna change ourselves temporarily to look like the Plaza Munro leader, Mr. Sharp. We sneak into the HQ, and we kill that son of a bitch. What do you say?
You in position, Vogel? Oh, yeah. You know, this impersonation shit is kind of fun. I'm going in.
What's up, boss? Why the fuck are you wearing blue? Is that the Becker's outfit?
Hey there, you. Oh yeah, it's just a new operation to take down the Syndicate. You know?
It involved changing my voice.
Sure, boss.
Good luck with that. I can't believe the stupid mother missed it. Right, boys. I'm gonna let you in there now.
Hey, give the others a go ahead now. I'm going in.
Right, people, go, go, hit the fuckers.
What the hell's going on, boss?
Alright, people, we have some shit to discuss.
Jericho would have given you a chance to be his partner. You never thought you'd have clones, huh?
I'm gonna get promotion for this.
Boss, I'm the only one left. The fucking bloodbath in here.
Both sounded sharp though. Right, we need some recruitment, and I think I found what we need. He's going to help us take down the Syndicate. Now, I know since us being gang members, we've come across some very hazardous people in our days, but this is one like no other. He had the darkest of eyes, the devil's eyes. I met him, well, let's just say I came across him years and years ago, and not even the most grotesque of individuals compared to thee. He's a force to be reckoned with. And if you thought badass was badass before, words ain't even been invented as to how badass this person is.
Well, brother.
What the fuck? Hugh, you... Wait, what are you doing?
Dead, it's Q-Ball.
Q-Ball?
Q-Ball, yeah.
Where the fuck did you get the name Q-Ball?
Better let it out with her off.
You know, I'm not even going to ask, and you know, it's not even a surprise to me. Look, listen, you here to discuss this shit with me or what?
Oh, yeah.
Do you mind?
I'm back in business.
I was kind of talking about the tails.
What's wrong with him?
Alright, so, let's get down to business. Are you going to be willing to help Plaza Munro?
Yeah, man. Plaza Munro. It's where I grew up.
Well, that's the district. The gang Plaza Munro. The one that I've been running for ages now.
Oh, yeah.
We never quite...
I've heard about you.
We never quite exceeded to the caliber of the Syndicate because they own nearly all the city district. But, you know, we're going to take over that shit. Right? They got stuff going on, they're transporting drugs through Christmas trees because of the time of year, and that's what everyone's going to be buying now, renewing their shit.
Not a bad idea.
We're going to steal their market, and then we're going to sell it for cheaper. Because you know, frats are buying
more
it by
money,
the pounds.
Yeah, right, so.
Right, I want to know, are you here for the count, like?
I'm here for the count, believe me, I drove back years ago.
Yeah, let's not talk about that. That was some really weird shit.
Yeah.
Like, remember when you hit that Asian dude with a brick?
Shouldn't I look at you that weird now?
But the thing is, you called him Japanese, but he's from China. He even said it on his door.
That's why he pissed me off.
Now, just look, you know what? All right, come on, let's just get down to business, right? Word is a bunch of luchadors are heading this way. Let's take them. Wait, no. You stay here. They're coming for me. They're not going to see you coming. I'm just going to be there waiting with open arms. And then they come in. It's all up to you. Right. Let's fuck them up.
Motherfuckers, as I meet me fucking clips, like, they're gonna pay for this.
Here, stay there. You crazy motherfucker. So, just saying, you're not gonna, like, fucking slaughter them, are
you? Well, the
middle. Damn right you're gonna slaughter them!
They made me angry, man. I'm in the middle of eating. You know what I mean?
You're right.
The Syndicate is the best. You Plaza motherfuckers are stupid. Jericho goes on his way with the fucking crew. We're going to kill you. Motherfucker.
You might want to look over there.
Shit.
Jericho, I'll let you join the Syndicate!
Fuck Jericho!
Jericho, I have spotted. Bad idea.
Listen up, there's more syndicate on the way.
You know what? I'm just going to be straight up with you, okay? I told the team you're going to be my right-hand man. You saved my ass there, bro. And I know our relationship hasn't been the best in these past few years, but, you know, if you ever need work, come to me, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. I like that.
Love you, bro.
Fuck Plaza Munro!
I got him, Jericho!
No!
You're right! You're right! Look for a wound! Put pressure! You can't die! No! You can't be dead! No, please!
You can't be dead!
You can't be dead! We're only starting to get back to me and pulling again. No! Are you there?
Alright people, listen up. We're done dicking around with the syndicate. These streets were ours before those bitches showed up. And when they stepped, what did we do? They fucked up our deliveries and we just took it. They robbed the drug market and we just took it. And now they tried to kill me, and who knows what the fuck they're gonna do next. Now I'm only gonna say this once. We're not gonna sit here and fucking take it. Light them up, boys. We're burning the syndicate to the ground.
Where are you, sharpest one over with Plaza Munro?
You're coming with me, we're gonna fuck them up.
I can't do this, I'm afraid of dying.
What do you mean?
Sorry.
You're a fucking pussy.
I have the world on my fingertips.
Little vague, Matt, gotta do better.
Name a company and Plaza Munro will own it.
Kid, now we're talking. You get me friendly fire, I get discount on manufacturing my guns. Yeah?
Alright,
get the fuck out of here.
Mm-hmm.
You embarrassed the syndicate for the last time.
I'm all here.
I'm gonna miss you, Shark.
Oh.
I could just be a friend.
Ended.
He spared me, but it's not over yet.
The Syndicate's have guns. Let's use them.
This fucking tink, I let him go. He has another tink coming.
Oh, shit.
Fuck this blown up Luchador's wall of fame isn't worth it. Fuck you!
These hands are made for crushing bones, not for hacking.
Well, I could recommend a new hacker for the syndicate.
We ain't bonding, man.
I'm off like that. See ya.
Matt.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. List me as a reference any time. Question is, who will lead this? And the question is, who will lead the syndic? Lead the syndic.
Go.
And the question is, who will lead the lead the syndicate?
Go on. Go.
Oh. Oh. No. What was that? That was like unknown tree. Oh. Oh. Very tight. I'll have it behind the pole.
I bring the leader's head.
Yes, Jericho.
Look at this dude.
Yes, Jericho.
Oh! Ah!
Ready? Yeah? Ready? Are you going or what?
Yeah.
Just end it. You didn't even say go or not.
Go.
You're wasting my space.
Go.
Stop. Yeah. I'll redo it. That was terrible. That was terrible. Going! Oh my god.